Little Bear, story by Elsa Holmelund Minarik, pictures by Maurice Sendak. What will Little Bear wear? It is cold. See the snow? See the snow come down. Little Bear said, Mother Bear, I am cold. See the snow? I want something to put on. So Mother Bear made something for Little Bear. See, Little Bear, she said, I have something for my little bear. Here it is. Put it on your head. Oh, said Little Bear, it is a hat. Hooray! Now I will not be cold. Little Bear went out to play. Here is Little Bear. Oh, said Mother Bear, do you want something? I am cold, said Little Bear. I want something to put on. So Mother Bear made something for Little Bear. See, Little Bear, she said, I have something for my little bear. Put it on. Oh, said Little Bear, it is a coat. Hooray! Now I will not be cold. Little Bear went out to play. Here is Little Bear again. Oh, said Mother Bear, do you want something? I am cold, said Little Bear. I want something to put on. So Mother Bear made something for Little Bear. See, Little Bear, she said, here is something for my little bear. Now you cannot be cold. Put it on. Oh, said Little Bear, snow pants. Hooray! Now I will not be cold. Little Bear went out to play. Here is Little Bear again. Oh, said Mother Bear, what can you want now? I am cold, said Little Bear. I want something to put on. My little bear, said Mother Bear, you have a hat, you have a coat, you have snow pants. Do you want a fur coat too? Yes, said Little Bear, I want a fur coat too. Mother Bear took the hat, the coat, and the snow pants. See, said Mother Bear, there is the fur coat. Hooray, said Little Bear. Here is my fur coat. Now I will not be cold. And he was not cold.